Hi guys, this is my first food video. I'll be sharing with you one of my most favorite recipes of all times. This is a custard apple milkshake. You can also call it Charnita smoothie because our milk use is optional. So this is excellent if you are a vegan or a vegetarian. Filled with calcium, potassium, fiber, magnesium and whatnot. Very healthy and very tasty. Something that I really like. Mera aisa manna hai ki healthy food tasty bhi ho sakta hai. And since I work in the field of emotional well-being, I know that mind and body are related. Acha khana, when we are eating good, it affects our overall moods as well. So aap isko try kare and you will find a qualitative difference in your mood as well. It's extremely easy to make and you need 3 or 4 ingredients jo aapke ghar mein honge. 1 custard apple, small or medium size. You need around 6 almonds, jo aap raat ko bhigo sakte hain, aur subah we'll peel and use them for almond milk. And sugar ke liye we can use some honey. Usme sugar coagulate nahi honi chahiye, jamti nahi dikhni chahiye. Optional is stevia. Agar aapko iske bare mein pata nahi hai, you can research. Stevia is a herbal sugar. So it's basically really sweet but has no calorie and it is safe to be used. And for people who have never used it, please read the allergy details about it. So aap iske bare mein aur research karke you can use it. This is optional. I usually take a pinch. So I will now just run through for you the entire recipe. Ye humne ek Charnita ka jo pulp hai wo nikal liya hai. You will find that when you cut a Charnita, iske andar black color ki seeds rehte hain. It will take a minute or two. Aap isko hand blender se bhi nikal sakte hain. And manually bhi it's very easy and it's a great exercise in mindfulness. But ek bhi seed rehna nahi chahiye because then it will come in the milkshake and would not be nice. Then we need around 6 almonds. This is what I soaked yesterday night. So today they are ready to be used. Hum almonds se almond milkshake banayenge. And so here are 6-7 almonds. Because ye raat ko humne bhigoye the, is wajah se iski jo taaseer hai, the essential temperature of almonds, wo thanda ho gaya hai. Agar aap isse kacha lenge to wo bahut garam rehta hai and only winters mein preferable rehta hai wo. So these are soaked almonds. So I have taken around 7 soaked almonds and now this is half a glass of pure distilled water. I'll simply mix it and I'll be taking jo Charnita ka pulp hai, custard apple pulp, and I'll be basically mixing them all together in a mixer. Okay, so isko after mixing, this is what you will get. Looks awesome. To ye milkshake banane ke 10-15 minute tak you must keep it in the refrigerator and then you will see ke wo meetha zyada aur uski fragrance bhi bahut beautiful aayegi. According to your taste you can add honey. So see, I'm adding 1 small spoon and uske baad mein aap thoda sa stevia, agar aapko zyada sugar nahi chahiye, just a sprinkle would be enough. And now you have it. Refrigerate it for 10 to 15 minutes and then try it. It's extremely yummy and it's extremely nutritious. You can also replace almond milk with usual milk and that will also be extremely tasty. You would really enjoy. So try this and leave comments telling me how you found it.